There was another string of armed robberies on the west side overnight. The robbery started just after 11 in Logan Square. A man was walking on the sidewalk near the 1900 block of North Whipple when two men got out of a black SUV and demanded the victim's wallet at gunpoint. Less than 10 minutes later, three blocks away, there was a similar robbery. Two more robberies happened before 11:30 near the 500 block of North Wood and the 1900 block of North Oakley.